Hi, I'm Jesse with Redash. In this video, I'll show you how to format tabular data and add tables to your dashboards in Redash. To get started, click the Edit Visualization button on the Table view. This is the Table Visualization Editor. Let's adjust to only show 10 rows at a time. Now, let's update the column headings to make them more readable. As I do this in the Settings panel to the left, the table to the right updates automatically. From this same Settings panel, I can adjust the alignment of the text within the columns as needed. Now, let's format the contents of these columns. For each column, I can click this question mark glyph to see a link to the column format specification. For the month, let's use the three-letter month and four-digit year. The MRR column is a dollar value, and our database doesn't include pennies. Accounts is an integer count, so let's just get rid of this decimal. And for the remaining MRR columns, we're going to use a dollar without pennies specification, which I can copy and paste as I go. Notice how, as I make these format changes in the Settings panel to the left, the table to the right updates instantly. When we get to the churn columns, these are percentages, and we'll want to show these including two decimals of precision. It will be the same format for both churn columns. And finally, for ARPU, this is a calculated dollar value, so it will include the pennies. When Redash received this information from your database, the database connector included column data type information. However, in the Table Visualization Editor, you can override the column data types. You can choose between text, numbers, dates and times, booleans, JSON information, images, and links. If you override the column data type, you will have special formatting available to you for that data type. You can learn about the format specifications by clicking on the question mark glyph, which will link to our documentation. I'm finished editing this table, so we'll save the visualization. Finally, let's add this table to our SAS metrics dashboard, which we created in another video. We'll do this by clicking Edit, Add a Widget, search for the SAS metrics query, and use the table visualization. We'll drag it to the appropriate location, resize the widgets around it, and when we're done, we'll click the Done Editing button. And that's how you take a table visualization, reformat it, and add it to a dashboard in Redash. Thank you.